We'll start by looking at marginal pricing. The marginal price is the cost to the system of supplying the next megawatt of load at a bus. In this scenario, we have two generators and one load. Let's view the animated visual of this. Generator 1 is willing to offer up to 100 megawatts for $1 per megawatt. Generator 2 is willing to offer up to 10 megawatts for $10 per megawatt. The load requires 100 megawatts to be supplied. We can see that the 100 megawatts can all be supplied by generator 1. SPD is then used to calculate the marginal price at bus D. Let's view the scenario through SPD's eyes. Remember, the marginal price at a bus is the cost of supplying the next megawatt of load to that bus. In this case, because generator 1 has only offered up to 100 megawatts, the next megawatt would have to come from another source. Here, this source is generator 2 at $10 per megawatt. Because generator 2 would supply the next megawatt of load at bus D, the marginal price at bus D is $10, and generator 2 is known as the marginal generator. The way SPD produces marginal prices is an important factor when it comes to understanding what causes the spring washer effect.